baby wipes actually flushable? In this video, Ronin and I are going to put the manufacturer's claims to the test.
I've been a scientist for one day.
So, Ro, did you know that North Americans spend about $2.2 billion on flushable wipes every year?
That's a lot of money to flush down the toilet.
Really is, but we get asked all the time, are flushable wipes actually flushable? And I think the reason people ask us that is because even though they say they're flushable on the package for a lot of these brands, a lot of times they can still cause backups and people are left wondering, is that because of this so-called flushable wipe? So what we want to do today is we're going to set up a little experiment that has some water and then also some different kinds of toilet paper and a flushable wipe, and we want to see how do these things break down over 24 hours, and then maybe people can visualize a little bit better why you shouldn't put these down the toilet. All right, so are you ready to get started with the experiment?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it.
So here we got one ply, two ply, and baby wipe, and we're gonna put them in water for 24 hours. Dun dun dun. All right, time to start the experiment. Woo! First one is one ply, then two ply, then big one.
Experiment, Ronan. How did number one go?
Good.
One ply? Looks like it dissolved a lot. Ugh, that's disgusting.
Yeah.
Oh, gross. So gross. Okay,
but it
so
is pretty cool.
It is cool, and it did dissolve. And
it can, like, if you, like, spin it around, I bet it will go turn around.
Like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. I bet it will, too. How about we try the two ply? Let's see what happened to that. Ugh. Gross. Very slimy.
Yeah.
But the good news is, it also broke down. So that's very good for the two-ply, because you want it to break down so it goes down the drain.
Hey, wait.
Ew, I can't even get it off. It broke down so much I can't even get it off.
It's hard.
Ew. Okay, now let's see what happened with the baby wipe.
Didn't dissolve at all.
It didn't dissolve at all. This thing didn't dissolve at all. And you could see how if a few of these got together in a group, they'd absolutely be able to block your pipe. If you block that pipe, what's going to happen after that?
It's going to get plugged.
It's going to get plugged, and then you're going to be flushing, and all of that.
And you'll need to call my dad.
And you'll need to call me, a plumbing paramedic. So hopefully
and
this.
And Uncle Devin.
And maybe Uncle Devin. So hopefully this video was helpful to you. Now you know, even if it says flushable on the package, don't flush it. Just stick to normal, regular toilet paper, and you shouldn't have any problems. Thanks very much for watching our video. Have a great day.
Okay, you're supposed to.
So, Ronan, great. See this?
Mess up. Yep.
Okay, let's try that again, because Dad's not good at this.
No, you're not.
So, Ro, did you know that North Americans spend about $2.2 billion on flushable wipes every year?
Yeah. No. Sorry. I messed up.
Okay.
Again.
Okay, let's try it again.